This is what it looks like when modern expressionism meets Persian tradition. Monir Farmanfarmaian's works have been a fixture of the international art world for decades. And now, she's the first Iranian artist to have a solo exhibition at New York's renowned Guggenheim Museum.
And I never believed that I will have such a chance, because I admire always Guggenheim Museum since I went to United States, to New York.
Born into a wealthy Iranian family, she moved to New York to study art in 1945 and became a mainstay of the evolving scene of the 50s and 60s. One of her friends, a young artist named Andy Warhol. She created this for him, called Mirror Ball. Like many of her pieces, it relies on geometric shapes.
I have shown the possibility that how much possible to do different design in triangle or in hexagon or in pentagon. That is the reason that I create in this shape, in this form of the hexagon, many different designs.
At 91 years of age, Monir Farmanfarmaian works out of her studio in Iran's capital, Tehran, still very much in charge of day-to-day operations. Like her artwork, her life's story is a symbiosis of U.S. pop culture with the traditions of her native Iran. She traveled through Iran extensively, discovering her homeland's rich and diverse culture.
I traveled so much in 1960s, 64 and so on, all over Iran, live with the tribes, sleep in the tent, eat with them and so on. And I loved the landscape, I loved the attitude of the people, and I loved the history. Little by little, I discovered that all the mosque and all the tile work of the mosque and the carpet of Iranian Persian rug and all this is designed on geometry. And geometry is very important in Iranian architecture and also in art.
Farmanfarmaian left Iran after the Islamic Revolution in 1979, but returned there in 2004, feeling that the delicate craftsmanship needed to construct her mirror art is only available here.
I cannot work any other place except Iran, because I have these gentlemen that still are leftover of the old masters. They can help me.
And while the exhibit at the Guggenheim is a culmination point in Monir Farmanfarmaian's career, even at 91, she isn't thinking of slowing down, constantly coming up with new ideas and designs, merging American and Iranian culture into glittering artworks. Fred Pleitgen, CNN, Tehran.